July 13th, we'll be moving track 2, which is the bridge closest to us, jacking and rolling it in place. July 27th, we'll be jacking and rolling bridge 1 into place. After that, we will start excavation of Route 1 and Short Beach Road, lowering the road profile and getting the new lane configuration in place. But while we're doing the excavation, we'll be staging the work and maintaining the existing traffic lane.